Like Varsha ji, I've been associated with Dr. Batra for the longest time. I can't tell you why. Like all of us have our secrets, this is mine. It's fantastic being here. Hi, Sarji, how are you? It's fantastic being here because, you know, the measure of a man is always about what he gives back to society. He's achieved so much on his own, but it's wonderful to see him giving back to all these real life heroes. Year after year, running this foundation which gives back to society. And I think you're doing a commendable job. मैं तो बहुत छोटा हूँ comparison में कुछ भी कहना ठीक नहीं लगता लेकिन जो आप काम कर रहे हैं जिस तरह से कर रहे हैं आप भी I wish you all the very best and I hope that any time in the future if you ever need me for anything I'll be there. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Varsha ji spoke about how long she has known Mukesh ji from the time of his television show. My association goes farther back than that. When actually, my wife and I and my little daughter, now very big, and you can see from my gray hair, it was many years ago, when we went to his clinic and actually for the first time got cured from lots of stuff that we had. our relationship has remained since then. He is a man who has developed so many interests in life. He has a very calm visage, but he has a very, very distant vision. And I think what he does as a singer himself, working with people who are disadvantaged and who are differently abled, you are giving them a platform. You're giving their spirit an outlet and a reach. Not only must I congratulate you in the work that you are doing along with your son, but also the fact that you have found such amazing people whose lives are an inspiration for all of us. And I wish them and you all the best in this great journey. Thank you very much.
As they say, you should never ever keep, you shouldn't give.
धर्मक्षेत्रे कुरुक्षेत्रे समवेतायुयुत्सवः मामकाः पाण्डवाश्चैव किमकुर्वत संजय किमकुर्वत संजय
Thank you.
आचार्याः पितरः पुत्राः तथैव च पितामहाः वशोचस्त्वं प्रज्ञावादांश भाषसे गतासूनगतासूश्च नानुशोचन्ति पण्डिताः सुखदुःखे समे कृत्वा लाभालाभौ जयाजयौ ततो युद्धाय नैवं पापमवाप्स्यसि कर्मण्येवाधिकारस्थे मा फलेषु धनम् अरेकदिव्याभरणं दिव्यारेकोद्यतायुधम्
Thank you.